An external form is an extremely effective tool that enables users to host non-Enterprise One applications within the Enterprise One user interface. With JD Edwards Enterprise One Tools release 9.2.6, we added more power to external forms. Until now, external forms could only be created using the development client. However, with this feature, we have removed that dependency, and now you can create external forms directly from within the Enterprise One web client and test the external form applications in just a few minutes. This simplifies the process of creating external form applications by providing a user interface directly within the Enterprise One HTML client interface. This also increases agility by enabling customers to create and test a new external form application within minutes. This enables customers to save time and be more efficient. Prior to Tools release 9.2.6, creating an external form was not a very simple process. Enterprise One developers had to use the development client and the form design aid to create the external form application, which was a time-consuming process. They had to then define the connection to the external form application, which was impossible to validate. This feature simplifies that process by providing a single location to create the external form application object, define the metadata specifications, test the external form, and promote the external form application object through the object management lifecycle, all of which you can accomplish from within the Enterprise One HTML client. To learn more about external forms and how to create them, visit us at learnjd.com. Thanks for watching.